Today, my journey led me to the Anderson Firm to meet with esteemed attorney Precious Anderson to discuss all things self-esteem and beauty. She revealed to me that she had been the victim of domestic violence, and I was floored. We somehow fail to acknowledge that women who are powerful and strong in their own right can also be victims. 3 to 4 million women in the United States are victims of domestic violence annually. How does victimization play a role in our self-esteem?